Morph's a great believer in sharing, especially when it's someone else's food. Honestly, food, food, food. Who else could be so obsessed? Ah, the sociability of mealtimes. They soon made up. Over a few cakes, would you believe? Morph thought he'd do his good deed for the week. Pathetic. What a pair of lazy old porksters. Porksters? What's she talking about? How can anybody say that? Maybe she had a point. They'd better check their physical health. If they kept eating the same amount, how big would they be in a week's time? In a month? In a year? Perhaps they were a little out of shape after all. Of course, their exercise routine was rigorous and should only be attempted by experts, like themselves. Ha ha ha! just a few decades later, and their progress was startling. Just what she needed. Personal transport. Grandmorph was trying to clear his pile of junk. He needed some willing helpers. Chaz and Morph helping? Was she dreaming? Fit again. At least they thought they looked good. There was only one way to celebrate. Well, I suppose Morph wanted to be thinner. Oh well. All's well that ends well.